America from being going into war with the Japanese and entering World War II. 258 aircraft.
Our time in Wisconsin. I wasn't even a twinkle in my daddy's eye yet.
Well, you're not as old as I am.
This is the back half of the horizontal order of human age. First time Bobby comes off the deck. He starts to pull it up. Watch carefully now as he pulls up to that vertical line. He'll come up over across the top. Bobby comes off the deck. He starts to pull it up. Watch carefully now as he pulls up to that vertical line. He'll come up over across the top. He's a busy guy up there as he's moving to control ground. Pulls up to the vertical line once again. We of the Confederate Air Force based in Midland, Texas salute you folks here at Patrick Air Force Base. On behalf of the entire team, thank you so very, very much for coming and being a part of this great moment. This time with the twin tail, the twin engine, start and roll. You didn't take a twin engine airplane to do that, did you? Up over the top. Yes, sirree. All the way across the top and down the back side. How about that? The windy day is a perfect roundhouse move. Don't be probably out can we do it. From Fitchburg, Leesville, South Carolina, 13 three-stage airplanes were delivered. The proving flight. There's Paul McCarroll on the takeoff floor. Building that speed up. By today's jet standard, this is a slow airplane. The big still has a shake of the F-86. TJR taxiing out now at the F-15, and he'll be launching momentarily.
Today's Thunderbird aircraft, the Lockheed Martin F-16C Fighting Falcon. It's one of the newest fighters in the Air Force inventory, and it's what we call a multi-role fighter. That is, it's equipped to find and attack targets both in the air and on the ground. Its airframe is small and sleek, just 50 feet long with a 32-foot wingspan. And it has a powerful engine built by Pratt & Whitney, an engine so powerful, in fact, that it generates more thrust than the weight of the aircraft.
Thunderbird.
Less important than the other. Unassuming Americans who work hard to put quality into the mission, and their efforts get results. Thunderbirds have been showing Americans what our Air Force can do for 44 years now. In Cherryville, North Carolina. Assisting him, Staff Sergeant Blake Salvador from Lakewood, California. Master Sergeant Roy Sincor from Miami, Florida. About 15 minutes, the Thunderbirds will come forward to meet you. If you'd like, you may get some autographs. pleased to have been with you today to fly for you and to show you something of the quality in action and pride in performance that are very much a part of today's United States Air Force.
Okay, let's see. Who's the lucky person to call today? You will be most in favor for this.
They make a lot of noise.
Hi, how's it going?
Thanks for coming.
Probably not. I've been about 4 hours.
Oh, hey, yeah. Stacy. Good. How you all doing? You guys doing?
There you go.
Thank you.
Sure.
Here you go. I think to myself, what a wonderful